This is evangelist Mary L. McCracken, and you are listening to the Holy Ghost Takeover Outreach Ministry. And I am so delighted that you tuned this broadcast in today. Today, the message is, do you know how to identify your blessed place? This was taken from 1 Kings, the 17th chapter. And Elijah the Tishbite, who was of the inhabitants of Gilead, said unto Ahab, as the Lord liveth before whom I stand, there shall not be any dew nor rain for these years, but according to my word. And the word of the Lord came unto him, saying, get thee hence and turn eastward, and hide thyself before the brook Cherith, which is before Jordan. And it shall be that thou shalt drink of the brook, and I have commanded the ravens to feed thee there. So in identifying your blessed place, did God speak to you about it? Will there be provision there? There are many more things that I can share with you. But if you want to know more about the ministry, visit us, www.ourgodis.org, and be a blessing. Donate so that this ministry can continue to bring you this vital word. So I mentioned hearing from the Lord, provision. And the next thing about identifying your blessed place is, are you in the will of God? Does this blessed place satisfy you? So he went and did according unto the word of the Lord. And he went and dwelt by the brook Cherith, which is before Jordan. And the ravens brought him bread and flesh in the morning, and bread and flesh in the evening. And he drank of the brook, but the brook dried up. What do you do when God changes your there, your blessed place? Yes, your blessed place can change. The Lord said, arise and get thee to Zarephath, which belongeth to Zidon, and I have commanded a widow woman to feed thee there. And so when he went to that specific place, there was a widow woman gathering of two sticks. And he said, go, I pray to give me a little water in a vessel. Hey, and as she was going, he said, go and bless me with a morsel of bread in your hand. But the lady said, I don't even have a cake. I only have a little meal and a little oil in the cruse. And he said, fear not. Saints, God does not want us to be afraid. Do as you have said, but first make me a cake. And she did that. And truly, she and her household ate many days. I am excited because God is blessing this ministry. Hey, Hagenabosi, God has given us this book, How to Become an Effective Christian. If you go to Amazon, look up How to Become an Effective Christian, you will find this book. You can call this book Boot Camp. Why is it called Boot Camp by Evangelist McCracken? Because so many saints try to live on their own without a foundation. This will give you a foundation. Call us for prayer, 888-611-4659. 888-611-HOLY if you need to remember. God bless.